Hey, this is Brimster, and I'm going to. I don't have a huge amount of time, but I am going to spend some time trying out a new 70 build and see how I go with it. This is one that is a bit recommended. So I'm starting with this, which I've been quite liking, and if I don't like this one, I might have to come back to this, but what it's saying is I should have Rend with Bloodbath. Then I should have Whirlwind, which is actually what I want to have anyway, with Wind Shear. So that's kind of interesting because these are both spenders. Then I want Ground Stomp with Wrenching Smash. Then I want Leap with Iron Impact. So it's very similar to what I had at the beginning. Then I want War Cry, which is a generator with charge. Now this is going to make all of the gear that I've got, and Wrath of the Berserker with Insanity. Now this is going to make all of the gear I got completely pointless. And it changes back to some of the stuff I had early. It's Ruthless, Nerves of Steel, Superstition, and Rampage. So I don't know how this is going to work. I just got an achievement. Okay. So I have no idea how this is going to work, but that's what it says. But let's look at what I need to do because, okay, Blacksmith, Jeweler, and Mystic to level 12. Actually, let's head to Tristan because it's just easier for me. Okay, that's that done. Craft a 70 ring or amulet and transmogrify an item. Well, okay, this should be simple. Let's transmogrify to a nicer looking helm. Wow, this is insane. And then I need to craft a ring or an amulet. So let's try a ring if I can. That's going to get me some stuff. Now, is that actually an upgrade? Possibly. I'm going to say yes. But the interesting thing is, I can claim Hadrig's Gift.
Treasure could be of use to us.
So, chapter 2. Don't know what chapter 2 gives me. Chapter 3. Craft a gem of imperial or greater quality at the jeweler. Okay. Spend blood shards at Kadala. Kadala has a 10% chance of giving you a legendary. So I got gloves and... So let's try it for, I don't know, shoulders? Kill Magda at 70 or... At level 70 on Master. But let's... Identify these. So Gauntlets of the Waste, they are what I want, and the helm is a helm of the wastes, which is what I want. So I'm literally just going to equip these, even though they were upgrades anyway. And the socket I want in the helmet, actually I don't think I wrote it down, is diamond apparently. So for now, let's just grab one of those and put that into the helmet. Okay. I don't want to claim that to the inventory. I thought I would get another Hadrig's... And I'll even go back in, because I thought when I completed chapter 2, maybe I don't. Maybe it's when I do chapter 3 or something that I get another one. Yeah, I don't want that, so... but what I do want to do is I want to head to New Tristram, which is where I left, I know. I want to go see what I need next. I think it was a set item, but I'm not going to use a set item. Yes, it was any class set item, but I'm not going to use the set item of a set that I want. So that's not going to happen. So let's go kill Magda. That's Belial. That's Bane. That's Cursed Spile. That's Magda. Let's go kill Magda. Doesn't need to be a bounty. And let's see how this build runs.
Not enough fury. Still recharging.
Help us! You can't leave us here!
I will free you. More fury.
How does this build run? How does this even work?
I need fury.
Quickly now! Show them what you're capable of!
I gain new strength. Not enough fury. I need fury. Need more time.
This is very weird.
More fuel still recharging. Time. not enough fury.
Very strange. Okay, next. Kill Belial? I'm nowhere near able to kill Belial. This build, how does, I mean, the Fury generation doesn't seem right on this build. Like, it almost feels as if this build is trolling.
More fury. Capo smiles on me.
And the last one is area damage, so I take that. Okay.
More fury.
Need to be really lucky with my drops.
I need fury. Will Capo smiles on me. Still recharging.
Okay.
I will not be denied. Not enough fury. Still recharging. Not ready yet. The ancients smile on me. Not ready yet. Volcathos guides my hand.
Okay.
Still recharging. Returning to town.
Okay. This is kind of working. So the trick with this build isn't whirlwind, it's the use the abilities and then rend as much as you can, which is fine. Getting some extra movement speed, which is also good. Okay, so strength, vitality. I'm not sure.
Fury.
Stand before me.
Not ready yet. I grow stronger. Need more time. Still recharging. Not ready yet. Need more time. Not ready yet. Need more time.
I'm getting massively slow.
I need fury. I grow stronger.
Cool. This stuff is annoying. I'll use this opportunity to have a drink of water.
What I have trained for.
There is the treasure.
Not enough fury.
Who I hit a couple of times and then it
I
died.
I can't pick up anything else.
I don't want to hit the case yet then.
I am returning to town.
The braces are the thing I need an upgrade on. I think that's going to be an upgrade. Strength, vitality, I'm not using weapon throw anymore. So I'm just going to equip that. I was doing Tower of the Damned. I'm not going to be able to finish this bounty run on this session. Because a bounty run is going to take me longer than I have this session. No, maybe not. But if I keep getting distracted by portals, and I'm going to keep getting distracted by portals. This is a very strange build.
I grow in power.
To Sasharon. Weird playing a dot build.
Still recharging. The ancients grant me strength. Not ready yet. Still recharging.
To Stone Fort. To Fort Stone. Fort Stone. Phone Stort.
We can turn back the tide of demons if we hurry.
What unholy beast is this?
Rage management is awful with this. But it's just very different, which is fine. How much level do I get from that? More than one. Holy cow. I thought it was under one, but it was actually more than one. The battlefields. Protect the medical camp.
Think we're all just waiting around.
Please save us! These men are helpless.
Gods, more.
Not ready yet.
Kill Gom. Gom, 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 Gom.
The ancients have blessed me. Weak.
studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakharun named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith.
Not ready yet.
He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order
still
of crusades.
Still recharging. Not ready yet.
It's very tempting with this build to actually change Whirlwind to a resource generator. So change this to Rend Bloodbath, and change this to something like Weapon Throw Ricochet.
Your deeds.
You have finished.
I can't carry anymore.
Craft a gem of imperial quality or better. Didn't really want to do that, but not sure about Leoric's signet. I'm pretty certain I don't want to keep that. Possibly should have looked, but didn't. Okay. coming up next. Belial. I might actually be able to do Belial.
Still recharging. Not ready yet.
Only you can defeat this monstrosity.
Bull cap.
Ready yet.
If Rend stacked, this would be awesome. Four bounty cache.
Not ready yet. Still recharging.
You never cease to impress me.
Well, that was all the loot? From that many loot packs?
Weird.
Die!
Need more time. I grow in power.
Nope, didn't want to do that yet.
Not ready yet. Need more time. I need to go back.
Magnificent.
Wolf Capo's smart ready for me.
I need to go back.
I will use this.
Still recharging. Need more time. The ancients smile on me. Still recharging. Volcapo smiles on me. I'm overburdened.
Please be a good axe. Please be a good axe. Please be a good axe. Yeah? Level requirement reduced. I don't... Level requirement, -9.
I need to go back.
Too kind.
Ready yet. Denied.
much loot.
I need to go back.
Need more time. Not ready yet. Can't pick up anything else.
I need to go back.
The cooldown is nice, though. Let's see how we go.
I am returning to town.
It's happening again.
Time.
to go back.
This is nuts.
I can't carry anymore.
I am returning to town. Guide my hand.
Not ready yet.
A most thrilling battle.
I'm overburdened.
Cool. The 300th spear. Increase the damage of weapon throw and ancient spear by 159%. The attack speed of weapon throw is increased by 200%? Okay, when I pick myself up an Ingium or... Not yet, because that goes into my cube, because I will want that later.
I suppose that would
Mantle work. Of Channeling is something I want in my cube, and I now have it. What was I doing? I can't even remember what I was doing. Upper Realm of Internal Fate. You gotta do your bounties at some point. Probably should just focus on completing the bounties.
Die!
Need more time. ready yet.
You cannot stand before me.
Need more time.
Full cavalry, guide my hand.
Not ready yet.
Oh, good God. I think I'm just going to skip it and I'm going to try and complete the bounties, because completing the bounties is a guaranteed reward. This is not the way to go. Finding the right way to go in these maps is always the bit that sucks.
Against my blow.
Still recharging.
Back to hell, dog.
Last Epoch is missing this level of voice acting, and it's a newer game. And it would be a simple thing for them to do, like...
Need more time.
Full capos, guide my hand.
If I remember correctly, the rest of the bounties should be fairly short.
Still recharging.
Yeah.
spirits from Diablo's foul ready corruption.
Thanks.
Still recharging. Back to hell, dog. Need more time.
Now, the Act 5 bounties is going to take me a while.
Let your spirit be free from this torment, Angel.
I feel like I'm moving because of the waterfall effect in the background. I felt I was still moving. It's like, no, I stopped. The cursed shrines. They're close.
Wolf cattle's guide my hand. This cannot be opened yet. Time.
ready yet.
Time to kill Rakanoth.
Your deeds should be.
You have finished?
You may wonder how I get such fine goods here when we're under siege. Well,
anything could happen. What a steal.
Prove yourself worth.
Up
I will hopefully be able to finish this Greater Rift in time. I don't know.
You wilt against my blows.
Still recharging. Time.
I will not be denied.
Not ready yet. Still recharging.
My blows.
Still recharging.
Oh no, am I going to fail this because I don't have an exit to hand? Maybe not.
Need more time. Still recharging.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Bane of the Powerful, which I think is one of the gems I should skill up. Probably not, but it's the one I got. Cool. And this will be the...
Your valor is unsurpassed.
So for chapter 3, I need to get an Act 5 bounty cache. For chapter 4, a level 70 Nephilim Rift. Well, that's not going to happen quickly. Oh, no. Level 70 Nephilim, yeah, that can happen. Reforge a weapon property. Repetin property, sure. Slay Odeg the Key Warden on Torment 4 or higher. That could be a bit tricky. Probably not, actually. Greater Rift 20 solo. I mean, I'm not really doing great with this build. But once I get 3, I think I'll get better, because I'm going to get 2 more. Enduring Whirlwind, and for 3 seconds after, you gain 50% damage reduction and your applied rends deal triple damage. So that's when I want to swap to Whirlwind. So I'll swap back to... Oh. Yeah, that's when I'll swap back to Whirlwind, I suppose. I don't know. We will see. But... for now, this has been an hour and a half. I thought it would be an hour. Any of these an upgrade? Is the staff an upgrade for? No, that is not an upgrade. So I can put this. I make my legendary gems tab, which uses that. Put this in my gems tab. And I identify my Ouroboros. Yes, I know it's an Ouroboros. And more strength. That, please. I don't want the challenge rift cache. And I've spent all my 32 paragon points. I'm not progressing particularly quickly. I'll do the act 5 when I come back, and I'll do it on probably this difficulty. Make sure I do not get what's his name. I think I've already got this pet, don't I? Maybe. And then for the chapter 4, that's where it's going to be a little bit more tricky. That was probably a mistake, but whatever. I don't have enough death breaths. That was a mistake. That was dumb. I need a lot more death breaths, which means running at higher level and, yeah, whatever. Okay. That is what I will call for now. This is... slow progress, but I'm a slow progress kind of guy. I've now played 30 hours of Barbarian. yeah. So, I have completed, wow, a lot of bounties. Monsters killed. Nearly 4 million. Elites killed. Gold collected. 352 billion. Yeah. This is what I consider to be good. I don't know. Whatever. I thought I did better than this. I thought I got up to like the 120s. Oh, I don't know. Oh, that's, is that where I can, is that where I rated? I don't know. Tier 90. I don't care. Whatever. And seasons. These were my records in the different seasons. I have done that. So in season 30, my summary was 987, 10 billion gold collected. And I played Crusader, Witch Doctor, Demon Hunter, 3 minutes and 1 second. And records was all, yeah, it's Crusader 125. Oh, that's because it was on seasons. I don't know what this is. Solo Crusader, no 6 pi. I don't know what that is. Oh, no 6 piece. Whatever. If we look back at season 10, I did almost nothing. Season 15, completed the Guardian objectives. I played for, says I played the Crusader for 191 hours. And I didn't do much. Okay. Season 21, completed the Guardian objectives. Okay. 318 hours of Crusader. I just enjoyed running around on the Crusader doing silly stuff. That's what I was enjoying back then. Season 26, I think this is where they changed. No, it was 28 where they changed the Crusader. And I ended up playing, I think it was Wizard instead. I played some, and this is the one that I started streaming. So from 28, 29, 30, and 31, all of that was streamed. So it's scary to think that all of this, the 105 hours, is all on YouTube. All of this is on YouTube. And I'll stream 31. We'll see how it all goes. Thanks, everyone, for watching. I'm going to disappear, have some dinner, watch some TV with the missus, and have some fun. Thanks, everyone. Bye.